Is it time to play some great music? We're gonna do it with Bose. Let's set the ambiance. Are we carolers?
I don't know.
Angels?
That.
At the play?
You know, it really does set the scene, and it sets the mood, and when you put on that music, it really changes whatever is going on, the voices in your head, the craziness, the overwhelm, or maybe you want to get yourself pumped up, depending on what kind of music you're listening to. Mm-hmm. Lowest price of the season on the Bose Smart Soundbar.
It's our number one selling audio brand here at QVC, and you recognize it, you've known it for years. Today, you're not paying the $449 that you would pay for this soundbar anywhere else. Today, you're getting it home for $269.98. Brett Hamilton is here.
Did you make a grand entrance
yeah. down the staircase?
Oh, you were just doing an entrance. I thought you had to go grab something from upstairs.
Forgot your shoes. There is no upstairs. It's just a staircase.
Don't say that. Everything's real. Everything is real.
Yes. That's also
how many times
do
I have to tell you that? It's all real.
Well, I don't know. So here's the thing, right?
You want a little ditty?
This isn't just a sound bar.
That's why I'm playing music.
It's a sound system.
Yes.
It also has her in it.
Yeah, it does.
So tell us about Bose, Brett.
Yeah, listen, you could buy a soundbar or you can buy a speaker or you can get the Soundbar 300 and get both because it's just as important to be able to hear your music as it is the shows that you watch. And I know what you're saying at home. Let me switch over here because I want to show something. A lot of you go, well, if I just turn the volume up on my TV, then it will sound better.
Mm-mm.
But the problem is, and I always use this as an example, if it sounds like this at this level, and it just gets louder, it's still very difficult to hear. So how do you fix that? Well, you fix that by plugging this in with two cables. There's a cable that goes into the wall, and there is a cable that goes into the back of the speaker, the speaker itself, and back into the TV. We give you everything you need. I'm gonna give you a little demonstration of what the TV sounds like first. And for fairness, let's turn this thing up about as loud as it can get. Because I don't want anybody thinking, it's just volume. It's all about volume. It's not about volume. Let's start here. TV speakers.
Sounds like you're in a theater.
Yeah, check this out. And when you go back to the internal speaker, let's take it from the top.
Sounds
here.
Sounds like nothing.
We're gonna start with the TV speakers and I'm gonna be quiet.
You're like, that sounds okay.
Yeah, if you didn't know the difference, right? That's it. A little pitter-patter. Here come the choppers. And it's as if they are going over our head.
Yeah, you can actually hear them move across the room.
Main engine start. 3, 2.
TV speakers? Bose. Yeah. Makes you feel
like it's your own heartbeat.
You feel it in your guts. And I always forget to mention this. The reason I know the reason why it feels like it's moving in the room. And again, you guys are at the disadvantage of listening through the TV speakers at home, right? You're listening through the problem we're trying to solve. The speakers, as you can see in that picture, wrap around the grill. There's four drivers in here.
Oh, I didn't realize that.
Yeah. So, and I told the story before. Megan and I were watching something. This was probably last year or whatever. Mm-hmm. Our kitchen leads right into our family room. And we heard noises in the kitchen while we're sitting in the family room. And I stopped whatever we were watching. I rewound it. And I said, that wasn't something in the kitchen. That was happening here. So it's as close to surround sound as you're going to get without having to spend all that money.
Have to do all the wiring.
It's the wiring. Yeah. It's all that other stuff. But as you look at this video here, you see that there's so much tech packed inside. But the good news is you don't need to know the first thing about it because it all works with those two cables that I mentioned. So as you take a peek at this video, you'll see that the Soundbar 300, as I mentioned, has audio wrapping around, not just in the front. It's going to the sides. That clear dialogue is really, really important because we want to understand what we're listening to, what we're watching. Yes, you can enable either Alexa or you can get the Google Assistant depending on which one you want to do. You do not need to do this. I don't want anybody to worry about this thing listening to you. You have to go into the app and set that part up if you want that. Otherwise, it's a kicking sound bar and a great sound system for your house. It has Bluetooth technology built in, so you can play music from all of your devices. You can also sync certain headphones from Bose so that at night, husband or wife is sleeping next to you, you want to keep watching, you turn down the volume on this, you put your headphones on, and there's no lip flap, there's no delay. So whatever you're watching up there can be in your headphones at night. That's an additional purchase, obviously, and there's a list that goes along with this simple sync.
You know, Brett, we've sold so many Bose sound systems here at QVC over the years. You know, I know a lot of people that have the CD player with the alarm clock radio and all that stuff, and they it's like their sound system for their whole house. Here's the thing. That one doesn't hook up to your TV necessarily.
Correct.
This one gets to your TV, which really is the hub of so many people's homes. Yep. The hub of everybody's home is you're watching the news, you're watching movies together, you're watching QVC and, you know, all your favorite shows, you're streaming movies, maybe you're watching your Hallmark movies, or if you're me, you're watching your classic holiday movies.
Yeah. Watch White Christmas last night.
And you want to hear them better than ever before.
And I just mentioned White Christmas, and I know a lot of you are going, well, here, that's a movie that's 50 plus years old. How could it sound any better?
Oh.
It can. They could still. It still has the magic inside. You just need to unlock it. You just need to have the magic decoder ring, which is this. But as Alberti said, this is a hub. And even though it looks and works like a soundbar for your TV, it also allows you to play, well, whatever it is that you want to play from your devices. So if you're picking up the iPad as today's special value today, you can do this on this.
Look at the reverb. You can hear the reverb in the room. You got Melissa Epps dancing 30 feet away from us over here. E318514 is your item number. It's the lowest price of the season at $54, back at the Today's Special Value price with that free shipping for our holiday gift-giving weekend that we're doing here, our gift-a-thon weekend. Here's what we want you to do. Get it home, try it out. You get the cables.
You get both cables.
Yeah,
you
get both cables. One plugs in the wall. The other one plugs into your television. If you want it to work with your television remote seamlessly, all you do is you get an HDMI cable and you hook it up like that.
Yeah, that's the only caveat. You would still need to use this remote for volume up and down if you use the included, let's call it an optical cable. You can get an HDMI and do that. The other thing is, please, please download the Bose Music app, because inside the app, you have the ability to add bass and treble, but more importantly, inside the app, there is a dialogue enhancement button. And that, for the price of it all, might be the biggest payoff. For anybody that suffers from, hey, what are they saying? I need to turn it up louder. I need to turn on the closed captioning. Why do you want to read a book while you're watching the movie? That's the whole point of why. Yeah, it never matches. It's always ahead or it's behind. You shouldn't have to do that. This will fix that
problem. Well, if there's closed captioning on the TV, I'm only reading. I'm never actually seeing the movie.
Right.
That's exactly I don't know. Maybe other people can read faster than I can, but I can't.
No, I'm off on that.
Here's some of the reasons and the features on the left-hand corner of your screen as to why you want to pick up the soundbar.
Yeah, like I mentioned, you've got that Bluetooth capability, which I just showed you. So if you pick up the iPad from Justin today, all of your music could come from a phone, come from a tablet, an HP computer, or any computer for that matter. Go into the app, as I mentioned. And yes, you can turn on, if you want, either Alexa or Google Assistant. And the reason I'm whispering is because if you take a look back here, I took one of those smart plugs that you can get for next to nothing now. I plugged the smart plug into the outlet back there where the tree is plugged in. I know it's kind of bright in here, but then you can do cool stuff like this. Alexa, turn off the Christmas tree.
Okay.
Wow. That's pretty cool. I mean, it's cool to the point where Alexa, turn on the Christmas tree.
Okay.
You could be heading upstairs at the end of the night, done watching TV and all the other stuff. You walk away and you forgot, I forgot to do it. Alexa, turn off the Christmas tree.
Okay.
That's pretty cool.
Wow.
Alexa, turn on the Christmas tree.
Okay.
I think we made a point that you can turn on the Christmas tree.
You can also have her just set it on the timer.
You can do anything. Well, you can set a timer.
Yeah, you can have her tell you the weather. You can have her tell you a joke. You can have her tell you all the answers to any questions that you have. But and of course, we all know that Alexa functionality, but it's now built in to your Bose soundbar. You know, back in the day, like 2 years ago, soundbars didn't have that functionality.
No.
Yeah.
And when you think about what an Echo would cost you, you know, just a tiny little speaker, whether it's the Dot or the
bucks
Tower.
$100 plus, right?
There you go. So now this gives you the ability to be able to do everything that the Echo would do. It doesn't have a screen, but you can play music and watch movies separately. That's what we were just doing. We played Jingle Bell Rock. The movie is still playing here. So perfect for a holiday party. Put on White Christmas or put on, I don't know, Rudolph or whatever.
Something for background.
Yeah, just some background, some visuals
the
and
Yule
stuff.
The Yule log. Yeah, if you want.
The Yule log.
The Yule log. Every time I turn on my TV, it's one of the things that's always up there. I'm like, I love this thing.
It's
the
greatest. Pretty cool.
Here's the thing. Today is the day to pick it up and try it out for yourself at the lowest price of the season. Listen to the difference in the sound.
Yeah, so I'm actually going to go the other way. I want you guys to hear the soundbar. We'll take it from the top right here, and then we'll switch over to the TV so that you can hear the difference. Yeah, you can hear the gurgling. The bad guys are coming. There's the TV. There's no bottom end.
There's no comparison.
There's no comparison.
Whoa. So nice.
TV. Trippy little video.
You know, we've had a couple of electronics items in our show today where we've been talking about like immersive experiences, right?
Yeah.
Like the VR, the virtual reality from Meta that we were talking about a little bit earlier. Like that's an immersive experience. Maybe you're not the person that's going to use that, right? But maybe when you're watching a television show, when you're watching the game, when you're watching your favorite concert on television, right? Like there's that really cool concert that everybody's watching from that actress who, like, you know, she's on Ted Lasso. She did like that really cool Christmas concert. Everybody's watching it, right?
I know what you mean. Yeah.
And if you're watching that program, why not feel like you're there?
Gone away.
For a small price tag. $269.98.
For a sound system and a speaker for your TV.
An easy pay of just $54 on a credit card, free shipping and handling. Comes to you from one of the most recognizable names in the world of audio and our number one audio brand, of course, here at QVC. It's Bose. AE318514 is your item number. As we dance away to this music, Brett Hamilton, I will say thank you so much, my friend.
Thank you.
That'll make a lot of people happy in your home this holiday season. All right, so pick that up while we have it for you and check out of your shopping cart. Also, not enough